The Cooper Busman Power Module Switch is the all-in-one elevator disconnect solution that allows communication with fire alarm control panels and meets NFPA and ASME code for elevator shunt trip control. This product provides multiple options available to help you meet specification requirements common to your jurisdiction. The voltage monitoring signal to the fire alarm control panel is a simple two-wire connection system. This is simply a signal loop that is connected to two points on the connector block and provides a closed-loop signal when the power is lost for any reason in the power module. The two connections can be made are NCFR and COMFR. These two wires provide the voltage monitoring communication loop needed to the fire alarm control panel. This closed loop will enable the fire alarm control panel to send out the trouble codes for the power outage in the elevator. It is important to understand that the FR relay is a normally closed contact and held open by power. That means that the relay is held in the open position when power is applied, which causes a break in the signal path. When power is lost, the relay is allowed to close and creates a signal path to the fire alarm control panel. The Cooper Busman Power Module helps you meet code requirements for all 50 states.